the moment, it seems quite timely. And so, with Mr. Whiteman's assistance, I'd like to sing it for you now. Have yourself a Merry Christmas.
Until then.